Hello everyone, this is Akang Suman here. Now we are going to solve the questions based on kinematic pairs. In the question it is given that a combination of kinematic pairs joined in such a way that the relative motions between the links is completely constant. What is the meaning of completely constant? Completely constant means there is a motions in a particular direction only. Okay, so a combination of kinematic pairs joined in such a way that the relative motions between the links is completely constant means this will make a kinematic chain. See here, when one link is connected to the last link, in such a way that they are having relative motions. If they are having only relative motions, then we will say this is the pair, or you can say this is a kinematic chain. Okay, but the relative motion should be constant in nature. Okay, so basically if the chain having relative motions but in constant manner, then we will say this is the kinematic chain. So basically for this question, option would be C. If you are thinking why it is not mechanisms, so it is not mechanisms because there is no link is fixed. Because for the kinematic chain, for the mechanisms, kinematic chain having one fixed link, if there is a one link is to be fixed, then we will say this is the mechanisms. So what is the difference between the kinematic chain and the mechanisms? That in the mechanisms, one link is fixed. So I am going to write here that one link must be fixed in order to get the mechanisms. One link must be fixed. Okay, one link must be fixed. So it is a combination of kinematic pairs joined in such a way that the relative motions between the links is completely constant. Then we will say this is the kinematic chain. But if you want the mechanisms from the kinematic chain, you have to fix one link in the kinematic chain, then it would be mechanisms. As you get the mechanisms, if you provide some input, if there is an output of the mechanisms that would be useful for us, then we will say this is the machine. Okay, so that is the chain which is associated with each other, that is kinematic chain. Then we will get the mechanisms from the kinematic chain, then from the mechanisms we can get the machine. Okay, so for this question, option C would be the correct answer.